Hello viewers. In this video we will discuss asteroid 418,135-2008 AG33. A massive asteroid twice the size of the Empire State Building is set to pass the Earth later this month. At a distance relatively close to us on a cosmic scale, according to NASA's asteroid tracker. Data from NASA's Center for Near-Earth Studies shows that the space rock 2008 AG33 will make a close approach to the Earth toward the end of April. Data from NASA shows that the space rock will make a close approach to the Earth toward the end of April. This large space rock has a diameter that could measure as much as 780 meters. For comparison, that is over twice the size of New York City's iconic skyscraper, the Empire State Building, which measures around 381 meters from the ground to the roof. The asteroid 2008 AG33 will pass past Earth on April the 28th at a distance of 3.24 million kilometers at a speed of 10 kilometers per second. There will be no risk of the asteroid hitting Earth during this approach. Thank you.